Well, at least now we know how to recognize a neocon. They have their black, wearing black or red, or they have their children in red. I want to make clear that I'm not saying anybody that I'm taking a picture of is a, nobody that I'm taking a picture of is a gang stalker, because I wouldn't know who the gang stalkers are. I wouldn't know who they are. I just take a picture of what I see. I don't know who the gang stalkers are. I'm not a mind reader. Like these two black cars that just pulled up, this could be a coincidence that two black cars just pulled up. But I'll give you my hypothesis. My hypothesis is what the government is trying to do. First, they're trying to take the pressure off the Reds, because everybody knows that people with red cars is a possible gang stalker, and I think a big proportion of them are. And secondly, what they're trying to do is tell you how many people are gang stalkers in the United States. And so what they're saying to you is, you think you're going to stop this? Do you know how many people are gang stalkers? But we knew that, guys. We knew a substantial proportion of the people of the United States are crazy neocons. We know that these are the people that believe in torture and Guantanamo should be open and we should have continuous war. We know that there's a substantial portion of the United States, I would say, that's unbalanced. I think they're crazy. Crazy as the day is long. Matter of fact, I don't think, I know it, because I've studied psychology enough to know the psychology of these various people. But I want to say, I'm not saying any one of these people is a gang stalker at all, because I'm not a mind reader and I don't know people's intentions, so this could all be a coincidence. But I will tell you this, we're in deep trouble, guys. America is in deep trouble. It's not the country that it once was, and you can thank Bush, Cheney, and you can thank the first term Senator Barack Obama, who was absolutely ill-equipped to do the job that we needed somebody to do. But we have some fighters now. Bernie Sanders, we have Elizabeth Warren, we have Rand Paul. So let's get the good people of the country, get behind them, because we've got to put these neocons in their place.